I need you to settle an argument between Jess and me. What's best for downtown racing? European sports compact or American muscle?
In terms of sheer power, American muscle. No contest.
See, Jess? That's what I said.
Muscle cars attract too much attention. European compacts blend in better but can still dish out the acceleration.
Well, Knack, Jess is not wrong.
What's the point of having a car that blends in?